Gunshots ringing out at a Little League game in North Carolina. You can see the players running off the field, some of them hitting the ground, and then you see some of the adults army crawling across the field. Thankfully, no one was injured. One mom captured the chaos from the stands.
There's a live shooting here. There's a live shooter. There's a live shooter. There's a live shooter.
What's going on?
I don't know.
Oh my God, stop the live.
No, I'm keeping it on.
No suspect has been identified in this shooting. And joining us now is the mother who took that video, Caitlin Koszczepki. Caitlin, thank you for being with us. I just want to be very clear with people about what you were doing. You were Facebook Living this so that people could watch the game. Tell us what you were thinking as this happened.
Yes, ma'am. The tournament was 6 hours away, so there was a lot of people back in Franklin that wanted to watch and be able to support these boys from home. And when it happened, it was... I mean, we were all in complete shock. We didn't even really understand or know what was going on at first.
So you kept it on because you didn't want them to worry if it turned off?
Correct. I was afraid that if I shut it off after they heard gunshots, that they would be even more worried. And I figured if I left it on, it would help at least them reassure to know that, you know, as long as my life stayed on, that maybe things were okay.
So your son was playing in the game. How is,
yes,
where was he and how is he feeling now?
He was in the dugout at the time because they were switching innings and we were fixing to go up to bat. And he's actually handling it fairly well. I've been extremely proud of him and the way that he's been handling this situation as an 8-year-old.
How did you feel, Caitlin, unable to get to him?
Terrified because, you know, they make it to where parents can't interfere or mess with the boys during the game. And so when something like this happens, you can't get to your kid. And that's the worst feeling in the world.
So the teams actually, this is the state championship. I mean, this is high level competition and they pulled out because they don't feel safe.
Correct. Every single team pulled out and went home from this state tournament.
So what's going on here? Have police figured this out?
No, we have not had any communication or confirmation on anything.
Does this change anything for you, Caitlin, going forward? I mean, about how you worry about things when you're in the stands or about, you know, safety precautions that you or the other folks part of this team take?
I mean, absolutely. I mean, I'll never be at a baseball game anywhere without my, you know, my guard on. And, you know, you think you're ready until it happens and then you realize you're really not. So yes, I'll definitely have my guard on a lot more than before.